My name is Yogya Bhatia and I am a legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today, I'll talk about transfer of cases. The procedure to be mandatory followed while pursuing a case is briefly dealt with under the Code of Criminal Procedure 1973. The main reason behind the incorporation of transfer of cases is that of delivering justice to people and to achieve the same, the provisions regarding the right to appeal is also provided. The overburdening of pending cases and appeals results in delayed justice. Thus, it creates unrest in judicial processes. So, to address this problem, certain provisions have been brought to transfer the criminal cases from one court to another. The right of appeal in the Supreme Court is available only in exceptional cases. As per the Code of Criminal Procedure, the original Court of Criminal Appeal in the High Court. Transfer of cases and appeals by the Supreme Court. Section 406 of the Code of Criminal Procedure confers the power upon the Supreme Court to transfer cases and appeals. The Code grants the widest discretionary powers to the Supreme Court to transfer any case or appeal lying before the High Court to any other High Court of any state in the country, in order to meet the ends of justice and fulfill the principles of natural justice. The application requesting the transfer of any case or appeal pending before the High Court can be moved to the Supreme Court by any of the following reasons: who is under the apprehension of unfair trial by the court, who is unable to find any proper justice being served to him, or Attorney General or Advocate General of India. The powers granted by the Code under Section 406 to the Supreme Court is purely discretionary in nature, and the applicant is under no obligation to conclusively establish that in case the transfer does not take place, then fair justice will not take place, and the applicant is only expected to reasonably substantiate the contentions made by him under the application he has submitted to the Supreme Court. The application under Section 406 of the Code is made by the interested party should always be in the form of motion supported by an affidavit or affirmation. The power of the Supreme Court to transfer the cases and appeals also extends to transfer the cases from any subordinate court in the country where any matter is pending. However, the court where the case is pending can ensure that the Supreme Court, while transferring the case, is taking all the measures to uphold fairness and principles of natural justice. The parties in any suit are always guaranteed the opportunity to bring to the notice of any court with appropriate jurisdiction that there are reasonable grounds which uphold the apprehension in the mind of the person that certain factors inhibit his right to a fair trial. Grounds for transfer of appeal and cases. To uphold the spirit of justice. The ultimate goal of any judicial system on earth is the deliverance of justice and protection of the rights of every person. The courts are highly revered institutions of justice, with people having high expectations of justice which is sought after by aggrieved party. Therefore, the court is under high moral obligations for keeping the machinery of justice, equity and good conscience alive. Second, recommendations made by the superior judicial officers. The courts, while deciding whether to transfer the case and appeals from one court to another, takes into consideration the inquiries and findings as revealed by the reports carried on by the senior judicial officers, such as Chief Judicial Magistrate or any session judge, upon request by the trial court. Where the court before which the matter is pending deems the case to be outside its scope of jurisdiction due to involvement of a substantial question of law which is outside its preview, it may request the higher judiciary to transfer the case. Lack of complete jurisdiction. In certain cases, the court has limited jurisdictions over the subject matter of the case before it. In such cases of shared or limited juridical issues, the court trying the case has the liberty of transferring the case to the court which possesses the conclusive jurisdiction. This process ensures that complete justice has been done to the parties before the court. Infringement of principles of natural justice. Where the proof of continued contravention of the principles of natural justice by any court or judicial officer is rendered by a party to the Supreme Court, then in order to uphold the principles of natural justice, the court may order the transfer of cases. Transfer of cases and appeals by the High Court. Section 407 of the Code of Criminal Procedure empowers the High Court to transfer cases and appeals. Circumstances in which High Court may order the transfer of a case or appeal are: the right to a fair and impartial trial, which is guaranteed under Article 21 of the Indian Constitution, cannot be exercised by any of the party to the suit if the case is tried by any of the court which is subordinate to it. Certain questions pertaining to the present matter in the court are of unusual difficulty. The transfer of the appeal or the case is made inevitable by any of the provisions under the court. The transfer will be in the interest of the general convenience of the parties or witnesses involved in a suit. Thank you.